Devon. Where would we be without its stupidity, not forgetting the freaks, and more importantly, myself? Sure, we have our special clean film fanatics, and mostly not forgetting our lovely ladies. Drinking, slapping, shouting. Well people, this is Devon, and this is Scott Vision. Really, what more can you expect from me? Yeah, I live in the Twilight Zone, but they do say mental health affects 1 in 4. Not in our case, more like 1 in 1. Still, this is my YouTube channel. Now let's enjoy life. Let's not forget the cops and the sirens and... oh, the fighting, the violence. Who knows what you can expect around the corner of West End. This is real Scott Vision. So it's off ghost hunting in Exeter. Will we find any spooks? Will we see any ghost? Who knows? This is most haunted Exeter. Welcome to Wantford House, the crazy exalan of Exeter. Really, I should have been born here because I'm that big cuckoo, but it's just it's interesting to look around and see what really goes on in here. Got to be quiet. Shh. Roundhouse Lane, ooh. Missed you, don't go there. Huh? Next stop, the crematorium.
Seriously, got to watch that.
God, we have just had the worst day ever. We have just been scared shitless by a fucking demon that actually chased us out of the fucking crematorium.
12 of them, might I add.
12 of them, if not more.
Point the camera at me. We were pretty much followed out of the crematorium by 12 ghosts. Not all of them, obviously, but they were near us, right? I felt one of them right behind me, and we also heard demon chant as well.
God. Oh.
The weird thing is all of us could hear it, and we just decided to go.